In this tutorial, I will show you that how you can fix TikTok message not sent problem. So let's dive right in. After opening up your TikTok, you will be on this homepage. If you open our inbox and I will open up any chat here, and if you find here this not sent error, what you can do is close it and keep tap on this TikTok app. Here you will find this some of options where you to open this app info and open up this storage and cache and clear its cache. It will help you to remove bugs from your TikTok app. Then open it again and refresh it. And if you are still facing this problem, what you can do is open up your profile and click on these three lines that showing right upper side and open up this settings and privacy. Then open privacy and scroll a little bit. Here you'll find this direct messages options where you get option allow direct messages from. It will be on this no one. You can open it and change it to everyone or friends. If you are facing this TikTok message not sent problem, and now if you type and send a message here, it will be sent. So that's how you can fix TikTok message not sent problem in just few easy steps.